all those who are no longer with us, who fought this fight for 47 years. Indeed, many fought the fight after the Second World War. People like Ernest Bevin and Hugh Gaitskill in the Labour Party, who were both left and right, and they rejected the whole idea of the European Union because it would alienate us from the British people and the British Commonwealth.
30 seconds.
Oh, here we go.
Never mind. Remember Tony Benn, Peter Shaw, all the rest of us. And don't forget Steve Thoburn, the magic martyr from Sunderland. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.